I'm gonna predict he's a flatty. Tighten up the track, but I'm not gonna. Afraid he's gonna get wrapped up on something down there. A pretty good run there. Oh, ball. But he's serious.
He seems pretty big.
Feeling drag. Gets up close. Both, and he realizes he's in trouble, and then he takes off just like that.
Oh, I think you got me beat.
There we go. How's that?
Oh, yeah.
This is what we've been catching the catfish on tonight. We're just using small bluegills. We just cut them in half and put either the head or the tail on the hook, and it seems to be doing well. We tried chicken liver early in the night, but it doesn't seem like the larger catfish are interested in the chicken liver, but they seem to like the bluegills. Daniel's got number two, maybe. Another big channel. I don't think it's a flatty. Yeah, that might be the biggest one yet, actually.
They keep getting bigger.
Well, the problem is our net isn't big enough for these guys. Did you get a hold of him? His head is almost as big as mine.
I'll just grab one with both hands.